I ate Harvey Weinstein today. It's not going over well.
We'll be right back.